launch.
Roger that, Engineer Brass, W763, 9004 in the lead. You have Chimney-Lake permission eastbound, 2-3, Silverway left dot 1. Silverway 11 dot 2, Max V for your train, man. Equipment are in the clear.
Q031, calling Mr. A.J. Schindeldecker, over. Good afternoon, Mr. Schindeldecker. The Q031, locomotive 3226, Engineer Stone. We are westbound on number 1, over.
Roger, Engineer Stone on the Q031. 3226 in the lead. You have Schindeldecker permission west on 1. DAA 11.1, DAA 11.2. Max D, Max D, R, and clear, over.
All right, Mr. Schindeldecker, is this Q031 permission west number 1 track? BAA 11.1, BAA 11.2. At the maximum speed permitted for our train, everyone is in the clear, over.
Good copy, Engineer Stone. You're in the script. Good, safe trip. Good week.
Thank you, Mr. Schindeldecker. You have a good, safe day also, and a nice weekend. Stone is out.
CSXTQ 43824 locomotives 7870.
438, hi there. Actually, give me just a minute. I'll come right back to you. My chief is calling me. Just 1 second. Be right back. Alright, I'm back. I gotta answer her fast or she starts to yell.
Yeah, we were just wondering, two things. Number one, we lost our DTC back there at M Street Tunnel. It came back, but I'm just curious if they want me to, you want me to cut it in or just run without it like we have been, and we want to know what the plan is for it.
What happened at M Street? I think I might cut you off.
We had some kind of communication failure. We lost the PTC. I can't remember what the message was, but we reported it to the VC, and the PTC help desk came over and said if we get stopped, they were going to have us reboot the PTC, but it came back when I was coming by Murray's sink. So I figure I should just cut it back in.
Looks like it's out right now. Is it out or in?
Well, it was no communication out before Murray's sink. Now it's map not available, cut out. Out right now.
Yeah, the other 31 just had some issues in the Howard Street Tunnel with it as well. So if it's cut out now, I would just leave it cut out because they had issues and I don't want you to have the same type of issues.
All right, we'll just leave it cut out. We'll have the outbound crew, I guess, talk to the PTC help desk and see what they want to do.
Yeah, we'll do that. I do have a speed restriction. I got to cross you over here at St. Denis 2-1, and I got to give you a speed restriction to get you through here if you can get your EC1 book out.
All right, he's, conductor says he's ready, huh?
All right, Coop.
The engine in, who's copying?
All right, Coop, lead engine to CSXT 787, mile post is BAA 6.6. And it's the one only DM Blue.
Alright. You get a 867-80. It's a 867-80. Today's date is 1/25/19 at BAA 6.6 Q43824. 787 DM Lowe's circle 5A. Do not exceed 10 miles per hour on number one track. BAA 6.4, BAA 6.5. Yes, on the signs. Over.
All right, 8-6-7-8-0-8-6-7-8-0-1-25-19-BAA-6.6-2-4-30-8-24-6-7-8-7-8-0-5-A-10-1-0-1-track-1-6-5-4-0-1-6-5-1-1-6-5-1-6-5-1-6-5-1-6-5-1-6-5-1-6-5-1-6-5-1-6-5-1-6-5-1-6-5-1-6-5-1-6-5-1-6-5-1-6-5-1-6-5-1-6-5-1-6-5-1-6-5-1-6-5-1-6-5-1-6-5-1-6-5-1-6-5-1-6-5-1-6-5-1-6-5-1-6-5-1-6-5-1-6-5-1-6-5-1-6-5-1-6-5-1-6-5-1-6-5-1-6-5-1-6-5-1-6-5-1-6-5-1-6-5-1-6-5-1-6-5-1-6-5-1-6-5-1-6-5-1-6-5-1-6-5-1-6-5-1-6-5-1-6-5-1-
I may be able to keep you on two track here shortly. It just depends on these track guys. So, signal indication.
All right. You know what are you gonna do with us yet? Over
there? I was told no work because you're so big. So no work.
Yeah, I got that part. I was talking about like a read-through of Megan, Bayview, Silver Spring, D, all the above.
Good to go, Bayview Safety Walk. Bayview Safety Walk, over.
I can.
Thank you, CSXBE in Jackson goes up.
0-31-25 with the 32-26, cleared Murray Sink West, track 1 out.
Yeah, there, Big John. The engineer wants to know if you can see his rear.
Yeah.
He would like to know how it looks.
Yeah. I see.
31, 438, look good. Marks on the rear.
That's a Roger.
John wants to know how the engine was trained. He didn't get that
busy.
He didn't get that busy. Big John wants to know the engine was
trained.
He didn't get that busy.
John, folks.
Jack, Jensen, over. 85932, Johnson's released from your authority, Carroll to St. Denis, 12 and 43,
ONC, over. I'll put you in the East Fleet. I got 31 clearing up St. Denis now. When he gets by, I'll get you out of there. That's awesome. I'll let you know here in a minute.
Yes. Yep. All right, I understand, sir. Thank you. Bees out.
Track, EAS Carroll main track, 6-7-1-B is main 9000 Fort Mirazik. Circle Line 1 Alpha, permission to operate main both directions from the AS Clifford, main, EAS Carroll, main. Circle Line 1 Bravo, permission to operate main both directions. BRN 0.5 main, BAS 0.5 main, over.
1248 ONC, over.
1248 ONC.
There, good copy.
Does it look for us to get across down here?
90 steps on 438 until he clears, but it don't look too bad.
All right, thank you.
You're welcome. CSXB is out. 12 St. Denis, come in. Vita Welder Wheeler, over.
W7 or W763.
CSX Equipment Defect Detector, milepost 6.96, track 2, no defects, no defects, end of transmission.
Over. ID my office,
sir. ID is 248. My office, sir.
EC1 number 86844. To 86844.
CSXDQ43824, call employee WH Woodringer. Take an estimate, Mr. Woodring, Q43824. CSX T locomotive 787. CSX Equipment Defect Detector. Milepost 6.96. Track 2. No defects. No defects. Total axle 1, 4, 6. End of transmission. Yeah, Mr. Woodring, Q43824. CSX T locomotive 787. Engineer Steven, eastbound on the main, I'd like to get permission to your work start here.
1-25-9. Today's date is 1-25-2019 at the BAA 6.5 Wheeler Circle 1A. Give me operate number 1, track both directions. EAS St. Dennis 1, WAS St. Dennis number 1. Circle line number 4 and drill time 1500. Today's date. Over.
AC1 number 86859, today's date 1-25-2019. Mile post location BAA 6.5, employee AR Wheeler copy and drop down circle line 1A. May operate one track, both directions, from EAS St. Dennis one track to WAS St. Dennis one track. Drop down circle line 4 until 1500 hours, today's date 1-25-2019, over.
CSX Equipment Defect Detector. Milepost 6.96. Track 1. No defects. No defects. Total axle 20. End of transmission. CSX Equipment Defect Detector. Milepost 6.96. Track 1. No defects. No defects. Total axle 20. End of transmission.
Defects are in mark P853.
Detector. Milepost 6.96. Track 2. No defects. No defects. Total axle 24. End of transmission.
Milepost
equipment defect detector. Milepost 6.96. Track 2. No defects. No defects. Total axle 20. End of transmission.
CSX equipment defect detector. Milepost 6.96. Track 2. No defects. No defects. Total axle 164. End of transmission.
CSX equipment defect detector. Milepost 6.96. Track 2. No defects. No defects. Total axle 20. End of transmission. ESX equipment defect detector. Milepost 6.96. Track 2. No defects. No defects. Total axle 408. End of transmission.
E73431 to employee AJ Schindeldecker, over.
Good copy, Inc. Mark 25.
ESX equipment defect detector. Milepost 6.96. Track 1. No defects. No defects. Total axle 20. End of transmission.
1, Engineer Smith. I'd like to give permission to your limits between the BAA 11.1, BAA 11.5. Over.
ESX equipment defect detector. Milepost 6.96. Track 1. No defects. No defects. Total axle 20. End of transmission.
No defects on that mark V853 west on number 1. Out of 10.
Eastbound 3 to the siding, be approached. St. Dennis, 34 Studio.
Thank you. N731, 31.
N731, over.
All right, guys, go ahead, pull down to Lansdowne. We'll tie it down there. Roger, you'll be on the way.
Copy, Lansdowne, tie down.
He's up.
CSXBC dispatcher Jacksonville, answer, over.
Diageo, work Diageo.
Yeah.
All right, that's a Roger. Single location at Carroll. I got one location at Marriott. And single location West. Good work Diageo.
CSX equipment defect detector. Milepost 6.96. Track 1. No defects. No defects. Total axle 20. End of transmission.
CA-57 West Block with no defects. Got this coming.
CSX equipment defect detector. Milepost 6.96. Track 1. No defects. No defects. Total axle 20. End of transmission.
Eastbound passenger train running by. Do you want to head to see if we can throw you some off?
ESX equipment defect detector. Milepost 6.96. Track 2. No defects. No defects. Total axle 20. End of transmission. ESX equipment defect detector. Milepost 6.96. Track 1. No defects. No defects. Total axle 20. End of transmission. ESX equipment defect detector. Milepost 6.96. Track 1. No defects. No defects. Total axle 24. End of transmission. ESX equipment defect detector. Milepost 6.96. Track 1. No defects. No defects. Total axle 20. End of transmission.
1602 jam.
DFX equipment defect detector. Milepost 6.96. Track 2. No defects. No defects. Total axle 2.4. End of transmission.
58-2-1, Liberty Plan Air, St. Dennis, no defects, 1-2-1.
Equipment defect detector. Milepost 6.96. Track 1. No defects. No defects. Total axle 2.0. End of transmission.
PA-57W1 with no defects. We got that 25.
2-64W2. Medium approach, St. Dennis. Engine 20-31 out.
Get. 2031. Oh, yeah. Yeah, what do you got?
You have the engines at 6419, you both them 87139, 3-some Barrack on duty at 700. Mid-trip, headquarters Sunnyside, don't use PTC equipment optimizer, and yes, sufficient power, nothing limit tractive effort, and what's the fuel level? Alright, I already have a single pulled in at me with 277, so we'll just take you down the, source track here. Over.
Sector. Milepost 6.96. Track 1. No defects. No defects. Total axle 1. 2. End of transmission.
Come on, dog, get out of the track.
Geez, level 02, so who knows when this chicken will come. Who knows come out all main and
what happened?
What?
That's not too bad. Okay, I'll get you called out.
So you'll struggle.
Make sure you let us know because we got talking to you about someone telling you guys not to use Trip Optimizer. And if you're not using TO, we're supposed to report it. So if you're not using it, let us know.
No.
Okay.
That's doing sex for you. That's doing sex for you. I had a bad feeling she said it's going to be bankrupt or be sold.
I'll translate that for you. He tried to say that it wasn't worth it to see it on the radio. That's a lot. Yeah.
I got a bad feeling that she's not going to be big.
It should be available by October 30th this year.
Ow.
It's really exciting. It's going to be the third articulate to be in the world. They scoop them all the way up in Washington State.
Yeah, the UP 4014.
And then
484.
And then 484. Oh,
Yeah,
and then 1309.
It's gonna
be 3. And then
3985
is gonna come around at some point.
Yeah, I
don't know.
I'll be
building a hall. It's
exciting. Hey,
John, was there any foot traffic there at Hollins Ferry? Over.
Alright.
Oh, no, I didn't. Anybody
31.
Alright, I got empty behind you, so alright, thank you.
He has a DPU. James. I'm gonna call you James. Dave.
Hey, Mike. Be careful here. Oh, I'm sorry.
Yeah, I bet I got you.
Yeah. And there's door!
31-09, Locomotive 737 westbound, one track out of approach, limited. Murray Sink, 438, good all the way with a mop, holding the plate, y'all good.
I appreciate it.
Thank you. Tango Capital Bay. ESX equipment defect detector. Milepost 6.96. Track 2. No defects. No defects. End of transmission.
I wonder how many axes he is. I wonder how many axes.
Thank you.
coming through there. Don't get me wrong.
I'm sorry. Say that again, man.
Hey, you got a couple pedestrians on that south rail. They're in the clear, but don't be startled when you come around the corner there, but they're right there.
All right, start hitting the horns and be clear.
Right there. 5 cars for you now.
So you have to wait for them to clear, and then I can give you that, over.
Track inspection, over.
Okay, thank you.
Another one coming. By that neighborhood, you know what I mean?
Roger, I got you.
Yeah, the train will be coming from 3 to the site. The inspector will be coming down 1.
Track 1. No defects. No defects. Total axle 4, 3, 8. End of transmission.
Container is supposed to be going to Warner Street as well, or no? I got a false activation at Warner Street given to me by the civil department. So I'm assuming they probably already called somebody else for that. Mm-hmm. Your church. Oh.
410 East to approach medium St. Dennis, CSX 745.
You 40908 with a clear emergency. West 1 with 103.
CSX equipment defect detector. Milepost 6.96. Track 2. No defects. No defects. Total axle 448. End of transmission.
448 axles. 448 axles.
QSXB, Q26008, disregard there, they just put it back in service right after I talked to you, so signal indication, St. Dennis.
Thank you. What?
Don't try to get this.
We won't get it.
Here we go.
I was blocking, right?
No way.
What's up, man?
Oh. Take him with you next time.
Please.
There.
Please. Go take him down to Florida and don't come
take
back.
Take him to Florida with you.
Take
him. Take him to Florida with you.
Cold. Very cold.
Why do they need helpers in it? And help in the city? I mean, like, 4%.
Oh, I should have told you.
I'm checking.
Your house is going to go to. Can you just imagine that as your body?